This is the Mere Fact Vlogging Kit. And in this video, pag-uusapan natin kung ano ba yung laman ng box na to and ano ba yung kaya niyang gawin. And hopefully, at the end of this video, masagot natin kung ito ba ay para sa'yo or hindi. Especially if you are a mobile content creator. By the way, just to lay the foundation, ano nga ba yung ibig sabihin kapag sinabing mobile content creator? In my personal opinion, kapag sinabing mobile content creator, meaning to say gumagamit ka ng mobile phone or smartphone as your primary tool for vlogging. Malamang basic na yun ngayon pero... wala lang. Gusto ko lang sabihin. Okay lang. Anyway, I'm not gonna make this long. Let's roll the intro. Before anything else, I'd like to officially welcome you to my channel. Thank you for making it past the intro. If you're into cameras, gadgets, technologies, all that good stuff, please do subscribe and hit that bell if you haven't yet. In that case, you won't miss out on anything from this channel. By the way, shout out to Mirfac Audio Philippines for sending me this and for making this review possible. And dahil naisip ko na at the end of this video, most probably magugustuhan nyo yung Mirfac Vlogging Kit, naisip ko na... ipag-giveaway ko kaya to. So please, stick around until the end of this video para malaman mo kung paano sumali dun sa giveaway. Having that out of the way, let's dive right into the topic. So tulad nga no sinabi ko, no, we have two main agendas in this video, unboxing and actual testing of the Mirfac Vlogging Kit. Right now, I'm using my Sony a7 IV as my main camera. And in order to see the potential of this Mirfac Vlogging Kit, naisip ko na ibahin yung setup natin for this video. Instead of the usual studio shot, naisip ko na lumabas tayo at dun tayo mag-vlog talaga like an actual vlogger. Since hindi ako masyadong nag-vlog, no, naisip ko na iyayain yung wife ko, pumunta kami somewhere na wala masyadong tao pero maganda yung lugar. And doon natin susubukan yung Mirfac Vlogging Kit. Mamaya malalaman nyo kung saan ba yung lugar na yun. Well, hopefully wala nga masyadong tao doon ngayon, but let's see. Pero para hindi kayo mainip habang nasa biyahe kami, why don't you watch what's inside this box? And then, we'll see each other later. So hello, mic check, this is the sound test of the Mirfac Vlogging Kit. Gamit ko ngayon yung Mirfac N2, yung microphone na kasama ng Mirfac Vlogging Kit. Tapos gamit ko lang, sobrang hindi pa ako arm stretch talaga. Gusto ko kasi mas malapit ako sa camera at saka sa microphone para better gain recording. By the way, ipakita ko pala sa inyo yung sound kapag walang nakasaksak na Mirfac N2. So ito yun, narinig nyo mismo yung smartphone lang, may iPhone 13 Pro without any microphone, without any external microphone attached. So hello, mic check, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yun eh, para makompare nyo lang yung tunog ng built-in microphone na smartphone versus the Mirfac N2. Hello, mic check, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hindi ko talaga forte, hindi ko talaga prefer ang handheld vlogging parang ganito, pero para lang matesting natin yung quality ng microphone na to, tinatry natin siya ngayon. So may mga kuliglig kung ano mong naririnig ko dito na parang forest ambience plus may mga kotse na mga dumadaan. Pero this is the actual test of the Mirfac Vlogging Kit. Pwede kong i-extend to, yung pole na to, pero wala namang atang gumagawa ng ganun. Yan. Hindi ko lang kung may nagbo-vlog ng ganito, pero ganito yung mahabang, ito yung extended pole. It's a good thing na merong feature na ganun yung Mirfac Vlogging Kit. Meron din siyang stand pala, meron ding stand itong Mirfac Vlogging Kit. So, kapag gusto ko siyang parang ipatong somewhere para gumawa ng talking head video, pwede din. So, tignan natin siya. Ipapatong ko siya dito. Yan. So, yan.
So pwede rin yan, pwede rin ganito na parang nakapatong siya somewhere. Tapos kasama yung tripod, mini tripod na to, kasama to dun sa vlogging kit. So kapag gusto ko ng talking head video, all of a sudden, pwede ko siyang gawin using the MirFact vlogging kit alone. So ito pa rin yung naririnig nyo, no post processing or whatsoever. Hello mic check, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. In my opinion, medyo malakas yung mga kuliglig no, na naririnig ko ngayon. So hindi ko alam exactly kung okay ako yung register ko, yung recording ko dito sa microphone na to. So meron pang ambulansya ngayon, so baka mas naririnig nyo yun. So yun, by the way, ito pala yung wife ko no, na nag-aantay sa akin. Hello guys, meet my wife, Mrs. Danielle Hilbuena.
Hello yeah. Guys!
So yun, mamaya rin gagawa
din kami. Thanks for including me in your vlog.
Naman, of course. Mamaya gagawa din kami ng video para sa channel niya. Sana ituloy niya. Kasi lagi itong tinatamad eh.
May paninira na po na nagaganap.
Yan. Again, no, let me know in the comment section kung okay yung narinig niyong boses gamit itong MirFact vlogging kit. In my opinion, no, sa presyo nito, tapos sa dami na makukuha mo out of the box, hindi man best yung audio quality, hindi man best yung overall output niya, masasabi ko na it's a good additional, it's a good tool for vlogging. So if you are on a budget, if you are a mobile content creator, I'd say you can consider looking at the MirFact vlogging kit. So ayun lang, sana nakatulong to, no? Sana nakatulong tong actual test of the MirFact vlogging kit, especially of the microphone. Sana nakatulong siya para makapag-decide kayo kung bibili kayo or hindi. In any case, you can buy the MirFact vlogging kit sa Altitude Digital. So you can message them on Facebook or on Instagram. And also, you can use my code, meron pala akong code doon, para makakuha kayo ng discount or whatsoever. At siguro ililink ko na lang sa baba, sa description, kung ano yung code na yun para makakuha kayo ng discount. That's it for now, ladies and gentlemen. Sana nag-enjoy kayo sa video na to. If you aren't a subscriber yet, please do now. Sana mag-subscribe kayo kasi marami pa tayo i-feature sa channel na to. More tech vlogs, tech reviews, and whatnot, unboxing. If nagustuhan nyo pala yung ganitong format ng video na parang lifestyle vlog, no, ako hindi ko talaga to forte. Hindi ko talaga siya main option. So, kung okay to, sana magawa ko din. Kasi it's always better to be flexible, hindi lang puro talking head videos. So yun lang, please do subscribe and hit that bell if you haven't yet, and I'll see you in the next video. By the way, yung MirFact na to, parang kung gabi ka, kung nag-shoot ka rin ng gabi, kung gumagawa ka rin ng videos ng gabi, meron siyang tatlong cold shoe mount na pwede ka pang mag-mount ng extra ilaw or microphone or kung ano pa man. Nakakatawa lang kasi usually dalawa lang yung mounting options eh, pero dito tatlo. So yung isa ngayon nakalagay na dun yung MirFact N2, and yet meron pa akong dalawang options or meron pa akong dalawang slots, cold shoe mount slots, na pwede ko paglagyan ng ilaw or kung ano pa man pwede ko ilagay. So yun lang, sobrang generous lang na MirFact for doing such thing. So yeah,